without a soul. Honey, yeah, we lost it while parading it in a town full of thieves. You see, I didn't wanna be with any people I know, but God knows I didn't wanna be alone. I thought if I acted like someone else, I'd feel more comfortable with myself. So I showered down, left my little room, jumped in my car for protection from hostility. Well, it ain't easy to be born in an unknown city. I was feeling strong mouth and weak will when I ran into the cure for my ears. Don't tell me what your name is. I want your body, not your mind. I want a feeling of being full before I say goodbye. As I was talking, I could look her in the eyes. I just kept wondering how many men unleashed their frustration between her thighs. There'll be no sleep till the morning. There'll be no lullabies. The devil's borrowed my clothes just for tonight. Oh, my adrenaline was curdling like cream as I was being led by the hand through the sound of sirens and the distant noise of some drunken jazz band. The stench of disinfecting death infected my head through the darkness of a corridor into a stranger's bed. Well, I didn't want to hurt your feelings, honey, but I couldn't suppress my own. I had to pull myself out of this nosedive by proving something to myself. The emotions wriggling around like a lizard in a tin. Drank so hard to cleanse myself, I was turning into somebody else. I was trying so hard to please myself, I was turning into somebody else. I was trying so hard to be myself, I was turning into somebody else. I was trying so hard.